Here's a view from the outside. You can see I have my van parked around the side. There's plenty of room, plenty of parking area. Exterior lights, both sides of the garage. Then we have a covered entry area with recessed lighting above it. Nice railing. And there you enter into the house. It's nice and warm in here. Here's the entryway with a good sized closet. Vaulted ceilings start right here. Extend over to the living area. Nice high vaulted ceilings here with a fan, sconce lights. Here's the kitchen. Stainless steel appliances. Nice cabinets. Dishwasher. Great lighting. Six can lights in the kitchen. The dining area. Lots of natural light comes in here. Laundry room. It's plumbed for a gas dryer or an electric dryer. Shelving over the top, and you go out here to the garage. Generous two-car garage, heated and finished, and that is an on-demand water heater. And down the hall, we have a full bath. Two bedrooms on one side. Nice natural lighting in here. Deep closets. Second bedroom here. Also nice natural lighting. See outside there. And again, nice deep closets. Lots of storage space. Here's the master. The master is larger. Sconce lights on the wall. Master has its own bath. Shower. Notice the air handling unit there. This place has an air-to-air heat exchanger. Walk-in closets, and down there is access to the crawl space. Sometimes people are curious about crawl spaces, so it has a light switch on the wall, a ladder that leads down. The floor is covered with a vapor barrier. You can see that it's insulated down here. I'm not going down.